which means omelette on rice. So it is a Japanese meal, or at least we are making it in a Japanese style. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is heat up your frying pan and then put in some butter. About this much is a good amount. Okay, so now that you have put in the butter, we'd like to put in some garlic to add the flavour. And then you'd like to mix it in. When the colour of the garlic starts to change and a nice aroma arouses from it, you would like to add in the onion that you cut up earlier. And then once again, mix it in. After your onion has cooked, you'll like to add in the chicken or pork that you added, that you diced up earlier. Okay, you would now like to add in a pinch of salt. It really helps the flavor of the chicken. Once the chicken is cooked, you would like to add in the capsicum and carrot. Okay, you would now like to add in some tomatoes. After the tomato has melted, add in some pepper. You would now like to add in some rice. 2 cups of white rice is recommended. The secret to making the meal tasty is to dip the rice with a ladle. Just like a show. You'd also like to mix the rice with the ladle. As shown, you can mix them up, turn it down, mix it. You'd now like to have a try of your fried rice it is so far. It's very nice, but I think it's missing something. I think it needs a little bit more pepper. So if you think it's missing something, just add more of that stuff in. Put in the rice, the fried rice actually, into a bowl. And then place it on a plate and push down. Now, let go. And there you have it. You'd like to crack open 2 eggs and place them inside a bowl. There's one. And there's the second one. Now you'll like to grab some corn flour, about a tablespoon, and put it into the egg spot. Be sure to mix it well. Now, pour the egg onto a heated frying pan with butter. And then make sure to turn the frying pan around quickly so then the egg does not burn before you spread it around. On top of the rice and make sure it stays on. See? Just like that. So now that you've got your egg on top of the rice, you would like to pour on some SAORI okonomiyaki sauce. Make sure you don't put on too much, otherwise the meal will be very salty.
ただきます。
いただきます。